Okay, you're ready now. You're ready. Your heart is ready.
Yes.
You're ready for this part of deliverance.
Amen.
And of course, deliverance is continuing.
Yes.
You know, but I just don't struggle with that anymore.
Amen.
It's just
Amen.
So what I'm saying to you, what the Holy Spirit is saying to you, if you say yes to God today, my God, the heavens will rejoice. The heavens will stop and they will rejoice. That's how much one individual saying yes to God. That's how much it's important and valuable. That's how God sees us. Each and every single one of us holds so much value. That if my heart say yes, the heavens will stop and worship.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Now it's up to me to remain faithful. It's up to me now to do the work that is required. We have to learn to be back. I remember little kids growing up in my culture where I'm from. Mom, you come and you can walk, you drink it. My little nieces and them walking to the party with their liquor, like, I can handle a liquor, I can handle a liquor, because that's a culture we were born up in. So some of us, even different cultures, might be reading, might be different things, different strokes for different folks. But the same way we learned how to do what was wrong, now we gotta be relearned and retaught to do the right thing. How to live holy, how to live righteous, how to make Jesus a lifestyle. It's not easy, because sometimes I catch myself. Me and Sister Stacy was in Office Depot last night. Man, and this girl came in there and she had the right stuff in the right place. It's like I can just see them on peripheral vision, so I know not even to go that way. I just glimpse it in my peripheral vision, because I already trained myself to be on alert, because my soul salvation is like this.
Are you gonna come?
come back to me? Are you going to say yes to me? And are you going to try and fight for your soul salvation every day like your life depended on it? Every breath you take, every step you take, there's another opportunity to make it right with me, God, first. David said, God, it's you and you alone I've sinned against, because he recognized there's two different types of repentance. There's worldly repentance and then there's godly repentance. Yeah. Worldly repentance, when I'm sorry, yeah, I feel sorry, I go through the emotions of sorry. But then I go back into the same thing. No conviction, no conversion. Go back there again, because I know where God has brought me from. So I come to a place of gratitude. It brings me to a place of gratefulness, where when I see the enemy trying to lurk and draw me out, I stay focused. No, God, for you I live and for you I die. I'd rather give you the glory for this action. She didn't know what I was struggling with in that office depot, but me and God knew. I could have looked. I could have fallen to that dust. But what is going to bother me? I gotta live it. Because at the end of the day, he's coming back. Yes. He's coming back for an individual, for you. We both can't be there teamed up on the line like, hey God, I want to vouch for him. Hey God, I want to vouch for him. Hey, none of that. Every man work on their own soul salvation. Yeah. And truly. This is an opportunity to recommit. To rededicate your life to God. It has nothing to do with us. People, man, I will fail you. Can you imagine if I was a pastor and I was going to have that whole liquor experience? Thank God he got to me before I got here. But man, how many people have walked with a man? I can't believe that's my leader. You understand? So we really need God to get us there, because we don't know where God is going to have us tomorrow. He might have us before presidents. He might have us before nations. But when we stand to speak, it gotta be true. Our lifestyle gotta reflect his image. So I want you to stand with me. And for those of you, you've been hearing yes. You've been hearing God say, yes, I need this. I need to repent. I need to make it right. I need to say yes. Recommit my yes to God. Meet me at the front. And the rest of you, we're going to stretch our hands and we're going to pray. We're going to pray. We're going to pray. We're going to pray. We're going to touch and agree. Hallelujah.